everybody's weapons has to be different. No matter how ineffective that would be in real life.
A boomerang?
No, boomerangs, they were initially used as weapons.
Yes, but a collapsible boomerang?
I haven't taken materials yet, so I don't know how strong that would be.
Okay, well, you can come back and tell me when you have.
Okay, we'll wait a semester.
Okay.
You know it's weak to water.
Yes. Which is why I just switched to using water.
It is a salamander.
Yes. That is currently flying.
Flying salamander!
It sounds like a bad sci-fi movie.
No, that'd be fantasy.
No, you'd be surprised what they got on what they've got going on the Sci-Fi Channel.
The Sci-Fi Channel has a lot of fantasy.
Yes, but a lot of their sci-fi movies are really weird. Komodo versus Cobra.
Okay.
That's interesting.
Well, I should use that in my improv because we play a game called Conduct a Story where you come up with story titles and have the people come up with stories. The Flying Salamander sounds quite interesting.
Yes, it does.
I mean, at least better than the Magic Skateboard, which is all I had last time.
Wow.
You try coming up with a random story title.
No, I believe you that it must be difficult. Just that sounds pretty funny. Isn't this exciting?
Oh, yeah. I mean, how long has it been since you've leveled some of these people up?
Well, these ones I've had for a while now. The only ones that are probably going to have a lot to spend are Saz and Vanille, because they weren't here. No, she's not done.
Yeah, you've had him for a while, because he still looks like he's here.
Like a what?
Like he's about to kill you.
Oh, wow.
It's the hat and the way his mouth is.
Yeah, he does kind of look like he should be hanging out in some dark alley, but... No, and I don't really care. I don't plan on using either of you.
But he's a synergist!
So is Hope!
What is a synergist? It clearly means something with working together.
Yeah, it's ally buffing spells.
Mm. Well, I mean, yeah, because that's like a company buzzword, synergy. Let's increase our synergy.
Okay!
Well, I like that crystal. It's the rose, but it's green.
Yes.
Looks like she's about to fall over.
Knowing Vanille, it could be either.
You know, this has been a long period of silence, but I think this game is just...
I know, it's just kind of...
mind-numbing.
Yes, it is. That is a good descriptor. This way. Press the button.
The shiny button.
So the shiny platform comes down.
Oh, the railings are, I guess. It's such an effective as a railing and as a collapsible thing. Onto sphere.
Yay! Rune bracelets. What is that? Let's find out. Resist magic plus 10%. Okay, great.
Run! Ditch your party member! Run!
Yeah, I know, really. Actually, there was one point in the game where I literally did end up ditching my party members because they wouldn't get on the elevator with me.
Well, I mean, they eventually kind of just appeared beside you, didn't they?
Actually, I kind of went back and was like, what are you fools doing? Get on this elevator. And then I had to kind of, like, coax them in. It was pretty funny.
You should try getting into a battle and see what happened.
I'm sure they'd appear there, but it was still pretty interesting.
Cool, a bouncy thingy!
Yes.
It's acting all whoop.
Okay! Umbra? What is an Umbra?
I don't know, maybe it's pronounced Umbra?
No, but what is it? I don't know what it is.
Look in inventory, maybe.
Yeah, but under what?
Umbra!
Okay, it's a weapon for whom? Okay, for Snow. Is it actually better than what he has? No! This is lame! He's had, like, the same weapon since the very beginning of the game.
What's his weapon?
Actually? His weapon? Apparently his strength is determined by what kind of patch he wears on the back of his little trench coat.
What lame?
Yes, you
heard me. His weapon is the patch on the back of his trench coat.
Yes.
No, really? You're really trying to get, like, the individual weapons.
Yeah, he punches people, but his power is determined by the thing on the back of his trench coat.
That's just sad.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, if I were, like, doing a spell like that, I'd, like, tie in multiple talismans or something.
Yeah, I agree with you, but apparently the game doesn't. Stop kicking me!
That looks like an elephant.
An elephant?
Yeah.
Really?
With the ears and the trunk? Wait till it moves.
I can see, like, an ox or something. I don't really see an elephant.
When it moves, when it's moving.
Okay, yeah, I guess I can kind of see it.
Did she just say eat that?
Yeah, she says eat this, like every other time she attacks somebody. It gets kind of annoying.
I can imagine.
Yeah.
Especially if you're hungry and playing this game.
Okay, that stupid little twit in the back has to die. No, not this one. This one.
Hey, I bet he doesn't appreciate being referred to as a twit.
I really don't care.
And there are two of them. Wait, no, one of them is your party member.
Yes. Oops.
What do you mean?
No, I told them to attack the other one.
See, it's possible to make a mistake when pressing X over and over again.
Yeah, imagine that. Oh. God damn it, people, come on!
Yeah, stop dying, you stupid things.
No, start dying.
No, I'm talking to a party.
Oh, well, they aren't actually dying yet, thankfully, but
otherwise you'd have to do a paradigm shift.
Well, we're in control now, which is good. Control is good. I don't actually know what's going on. Okay, great. Weak to, like, nothing.
But he's half to most things. So make sure to attack him with the red and the pink.
I don't know what those are. The game never actually explained what is what. I kind of just figured it out.
That's
based on pictures like, that looks like fire, right? That looks like ice. That looks like thunder, water. That is probably wind. And then what is all this?
No idea.
No, I don't know either.
So I guess you'll just have to attack him with that stuff.
I guess.
Or look it up online.
No, well, I don't care enough about that to actually do that.
Yeah, somehow you just need...
Yeah, well, he'll get staggered in a second, and then he's dead.
There we go. Did you stagger most of his physical stuff?
No, because, well, physical attacks make the... They don't actually boost the stagger meter that much, but they make it stable. They make it stable, and the magic attacks boost it a lot, but they also make it fall much more quickly.
Yes, that's why I asked.
Yeah.
You stagger him physically.
Well, with both. You can't stagger really just physically. It doesn't really work.